Hello guys, in this tutorial we are going to create a simple wing mirror for a vehicle or a car. And go to the create button and geometry and select plane and create a basic plane. Right click on this up and down arrow, so make it 0 and 0, 0, XYZ. So turn off the grid, go to Q for selection, and go to the modifier list and make the proportion of approximately a wing mirror. Okay, you don't need this length and width segment, and press it to 1-1 and right click, convert to editable poly, and you select on the polygons and go extrude it up. That's it. And press F4 so you can see the segment, and go to right click and select cut, and cut it like this. Select polygon, this one, and pull it up. Put the top view, make sure it's roundish, and angle this a little bit. E for rotate, and rotate it. And this one, and go to the front view by pressing F. And just like that, just like that, a little more like that. And this one, pull it in and go to the left view. Down this one like that. And now all you need to do is select edges. Select this and shift select that one and go to the chamfer button. And chamfer it. And go shift and make a ring on it. And go press R, reduce the size. Like here. And make a square on this side and square on that side. And move it up a little bit. Move this Alt X, see through mode. Okay, so now need to split this. Just around there. Go to the front view. And just fix it a little bit, the proportions. See through mode. Hit P again. And make the proportion and go to the polygon mode and add this line there, line on the bottom, line there, and then like here. Go to the front view, make sure it's flattening, oops, constrain, and then click none, and hit P again, and select turbo smooth, view that doesn't have a shortcut, just go select modifier list and rusty on it. It's like turbo smooth. That's how it's look. So now we are going to control. Shift all the way. Select turbo smooth. Yep. It's like this surface. We don't need it just a moment, but one day we can clear it. And we don't need this part also. So we finish that one, go and ring that, but stop it right there, and going to connect these edges. Target weld there, make it proportional. Click and shift select so it ring like there, and as you move along you need to add this too. Right here. Control. Like that. Okay. Now go to the material slot. Add some color in it. Select it. So this one going to have this color. This one going to have the second material. So the first material you're going to color it whatever you want. Second, add it or press this and set the fuse. Dark. So you have your wind mirror. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you on the next video.